Mathew Arnold says in his hymn, How a Real Poet is Born. Point is the concept of real poetry of Mathew Arnold. Arnold was a writer following classical tradition. Classical writers believe that any art, either it's poetry or anything else, it has just one aim, to criticize the vices, samaj ki buraiyon ko target karna. So Chaucer is one of the first writers who actually targeted the vices of society. So real poetry, what is the main aim of poetry according to Arnold? Is to criticize the demerits, the bad habits, the vices. So Arnold says Chaucer is the real poet. Arnold says Chaucer lacks high seriousness. Repeated question and an example. This is a repeated question for Gunnar. Chaucer lacks high seriousness. Again, this can be a concept.